Hey, Chief. You okay? You playing corpse or you putting the blinds on the dusties? I thought you were a debtor for sure.
Updated my journal. 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 Thank you. I'm gone.
Brings you here? Have you come to see firsthand the misery you have wrought? Perhaps in death I still hold some shred of use for you, my love.
Journal.
This is what my eyes see, my love, unfettered by the shackles of time. You shall meet enemies three, but none more dangerous than yourself in your full glory. They are shades of evil, of good, and of neutrality, given life and twisted by the laws of the planes. You shall come to a prison built of regrets and sorrow, where the shadows themselves have gone mad. There you will be asked to make a terrible sacrifice, my love. For the matter to be laid to rest, you must destroy that which keeps you alive and be immortal no longer. I know that you must die while you still can. The circle must come to a close, my love. You were not meant for this life. You must find that which was taken from you and travel beyond, into the lands of the dead.
Updated my journal.
I shall wait for you in death's halls, my love.
I'm gone.
See that?
Thank you.
I'm hurt.
Another trip to the mortuary. You know, Chief, you snore really loud.